finally, J-Rocc has come back to you too.
Oh, what is happening in with the millions? And millions of J-Rocc fans from all over the world. Oh, that's right, baby, J-Rocc is here. And we're about to check out the first 23 minutes of gameplay from the upcoming release, dropping tomorrow, Elden Ring. Let's waste no more time, baby. Let's get right to this damn gameplay.
The Fallen Leaves tell a story.
Gonna die in this game a lot. A lot.
The great Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. The Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering.
Damn.
A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Chieftain of the Badlands, the ever brilliant Gold Mask. Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung-Eater, and Sir Gideon Othniel, the all-knowing.
I'm assuming there's a customization that you go through before this part. But damn good, though. I can't even lie. Chapel of Anticipation. I always had a lot of respect for game developers and how they utilize engines and put these games together, man. This is just, this is impressive. I can't even lie. Can't even lie. This is impressive. You have to have a lot of patience in these kind of games, because you're going to die a lot. So we getting started right now. We not even waiting. Let's go. We got a boss fight right out the gate. Got it. Oh! Damn! Damn! Woo! Were you supposed to die? Yeah, it looks like you must have been supposed to die right there.
One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Yes, tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, However, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
Gotta eat, right? Now, from what I heard, there's like no like waypoints that tells you where to go.
You're tarnished. I can see it, and I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Kali, purveyor of fine goods. Since the shattering of the Elden Ring, it's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer. Goodbye for now.
Wait for it, wait for it. Come on. I'm not playing around today, son. Where you going, little fella? Yeah.
Greetings.
Greetings.
Traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina.
And I am the jabroni beating, pie eating, trailblazing, eyebrow raising, you two people, Champ J-Rocc.
I offer you an accord.
No pun intended.
Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the two fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden.
You want to go one-on-one with the great
strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, another matter. I bequeath to you this ring.
Bequeath away.
Use it.
Jabroni
yet. To traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent.
Okay.
Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect.
Well, that would make sense since I am the chosen one. PS5 hard drive. No rhyme intended on that.
May I have a word? A pleasure to meet thee, Tarnished. I am the witch Renna. I'd heard tell of a Tarnished hurtling about atop a spectral steed, and upon looking into the matter, the talk I surmise is of thee. Thou art possessed of the power, no? To call forth a spectral steed named Torrent. Hoped, I was entrusted this for thee by Torrent's former master. Tis a bell for calling forth spirits. Summon them with it. From ash and return to the Erd Tree, the spirits will obey thine command but briefly, as they recall battles past. Now tis thine to do with as thou wishest.
Well, damn. Giddy up. Whoa! Joke. Yeah, it's out of here. Why?
Thank you.
Hmm. Look out for those. Well, J-Rocc says this, gonna die a lot in this game, a whole lot. I like how you can call the horse and just bam, just right there. Looking forward to seeing all the powers and things that you can use in this game. So, game's gonna be very frustrating and a lot of fun at the same time, all right? So, y'all let me know. Y'all playing Elden Ring? Post your comments down below. Let J-Rocc know what you thought of his reaction to this video. No rhyme intended on that line. If you enjoyed The Great Ones Reaction, hit that like button, subscribe, and share. Appreciate it. Make sure to hit that bell so you can be notified when it's time to be electrified. Thank you for joining J-Rocc. Stay tuned for my next video. Mamba, GG, and Wakanda forever. If you smell what J-Rocc is cooking.